All right, in this video, we're going to go ahead and take a look at the Premier Professional Services Edition of QuickBooks Premier or Enterprise. All right, again, when you first install the software, you're going to have to choose an industry. So this is an industry-specific edition in Premier, and it would be the same in Enterprise as well. Okay, so first thing that you notice is that over here it says proposals and estimates. It has some verbiage there that is specific to the professional services industry. Okay. And then up here under the professional drop down, you have your own little drop down here. You can create proposals and estimates, create invoices, receive deposits, receive payments, make deposits. Every video I say that backwards. Okay, so we're going to, I'm going to show you too. See, those features are all right here on the home screen. Okay, you can enter your time on a weekly timesheet, billing rate level. This is specific to this industry. I like to describe this as having a lawyer. Lawyer bills for a phone call at $200 an hour. A paralegal bills for a phone call at $100 an hour. The phone call is the task, and they have a different bill rate for doing that task. Okay, so the bill rate levels, which is important in the professional services industry. All right, entering bills and paying bills, updating your item percent complete. So in your project management phases, you can decide how complete your different projects are. 50%, 100%. You can do it on an all customer basis, or you can do it on a individual customer basis. Okay. You also have your project costing reports, job profitability, job cost by vendor, item profitability reports, which are really important down here, including services, item profitability. Okay. Some other important reports, job estimate versus actual, cost to complete job by job. And that's based on, of course, the percent complete over here. Expenses not assigned to projects. So you can run a quick report to see any expenses that you have that haven't been assigned to a certain project. All right, of course, your service and items list, which is right here as well. And you have your professional services report down here, project cost, detail, unbilled hours by person and project. This is one of my favorite reports to run for my own business. Come in here, I pull it up, I can see here for last month, here's the hours that I've currently billed for, here are the hours that I have not billed for yet, and here are the non-billable hours, all right, and totals. Okay, so this is an important report to run when you're doing billing or invoicing your clients based off of the time spent working on their project. All right, and of course, those reports, you'd be able to come in and see those in here too under the reports. All right, so that is a quick peek at the Premier Professional Services edition of QuickBooks.